In my Mastering Horse Portraits course, we go into doing black background pictures for horses. It's super easy. I teach you the inverse square law and how to apply that so you can get pictures like this with very little editing. We hardly did anything in Lightroom or Photoshop.